These 5-minute solution will show you how to stream pre-recorded video on Twitch. So if you recorded a video or if you have a video on your computer and now you want to upload the video in your Twitch stream, follow these easy and step-by-step guide. So right now I will show you a method where you can easily stream a pre-recorded video without installing any third-party software. Open your browser and open this onestream.live website, and here you have to create a free account. So click on sign up for free, and then you will be able to create an account here using your Google account, Facebook account, Twitch or Apple ID. Also, you can use your email address to create a brand new account. Then make sure to check this box and click on register, and your account will be created. Once your account created, you will jump into this OneStream dashboard. Here, click on create stream and select pre-recorded stream. Select your video file and click on my device. Then all you have to need is just select your video and click on start upload. It may take some time to upload the video here. And now select the video, and here you will get the video preview. Now write here the video title, you can write a description here, you can add tags here, and here you have to choose destinations. So we are going to stream this pre-recorded video on our Twitch account. So click on this plus icon, and here you have to select Twitch and make sure to log into your Twitch account. And as you can see, my Twitch has been added here. Now select the Twitch and click on go live. You can schedule for later, but I'm going to start the live stream now. So I'm clicking on go live. Okay. And it may take some time to prepare the live stream. Once done, the pre-recorded video will be started to stream on your Twitch account. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.